Sweets Paradise has opened the Nijisanji EN Cafe, complete with Luxium-themed menu, along with collectibles, as Pacific Racing Team has revealed the Hololive Ferrari hitting the track today, while Hololive Japan's Okami Mio has tested positive for COVID-19, and Char Hoshino has resigned from Sundaria, continuing on as an indie VTuber. Click below for more stories.